Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Mir Books. Today we'll go through one of my favorite books, Algebra by SM Nikolsky and MK Potapov. So one of my favorite books is Algebra, a study aid for self-education. So this book was published in 1987, English translation. What are the contents? So natural numbers, fractions, real numbers, power with an integral exponent, monomials, polynomials, formulas for shortcut multiplication of polynomials, algebraic fractions, linear equations in one unknown, the function y equal x squared, square roots, quadratic equations, rational equations, systems of linear equations, linear functions, systems of rational equations, quadratic trinomial, the derivative of polynomial, linear inequalities in one unknown, second degree inequalities in one unknown. Rational inequalities, power functions, the nth root, so binary number system, arithmetic and geographic progression, approximate calculations, whole very interesting topics. So these are the first few pages. There are test questions also. And I think there are some advanced questions too. These are section tests. I think at the end of the chapter there are question sets. Give me a moment, I'll try to find the end of chapter 3. So this is the end of chapter 3. Yes, but only a few questions, but questions are very theoretical, so you need to understand clearly everything to answer these questions. So this is why this is my one of my favorite books, because it has gone too deep into algebra. So can you feel the energy from this book? Okay, we are on the last few pages. This is almost 326 pages. So this book is intended for self-education, but it can also be used as a study aid by pupils, pre-college students and teachers. It reflects the mathematics taught in the 6th to 8th grades of high school. So it's a high school book, so now 6th grade high school. One of my favorite algebra books. So the authors' names are SM Nikolsky and MK Potapov. So thank you guys for watching. We'll see you on the next video. Thank you.